cheerful welcome, students. Have a great day. Today we are going to learn activity 8.2 and 8.3, and we are going to complete the activities in our English Little Thinker. Okay, students, first we'll do the activity 8.2. Now I'm going to read the topic of activity 8.2. Ask one of your grandparents about the job he or she did when he or she was young. Write their answers in the space provided. Students, whenever we read, we have to read at least 2 times, then only we know what is given there, then only we can understand it easily. So I am going to repeat it one more time. Ask one of your grandparents about the job he or she did when he or she was young. What is given here, students? Do you understand this? I will explain you. You have to ask one of your grandparents. It may be your grandmother or grandfather about the job he or she did when they were young. Okay, you are going to ask one of your grandparents about the job he or she did when he or she was young. When they were young, what job they did? You are going to ask that question and you are going to answer in the space provided. The questions are given here, students. How many questions are given? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 questions are given. You can ask this 4 questions to your grandparents and you can write their answers in the space provided. Question number 1. What job did you do? You can ask your grandparents, one of your grandparents, what job did you do? Second question. Where did you work? Where did you work? What did you like about your job? What did you like about your job? What did you dislike in your job? The 4th question is, what did you dislike in your job? Okay, students, you have to ask these 4 questions to your grandparents and you have to collect their answer and write it in the given space. Okay, students, then we are going to see question words. What is that? Question words. This is the symbol of question word. This is the symbol of question word. I will explain you about question words. We use question words when we want to know more details about something. Students, have you heard the word question words? Have you seen the symbol? Have you seen the question word symbol, students? Have you heard the word question word? Yes, we have seen the question words and question symbol in sentences. Yes, in our book we have seen the question words and question symbols. Okay, students, I will explain you clearly about the question words now. We use question words when we want to know more details about something. When do we use question words? Yes, we use question words when we want to know more details. When we want to know more details about something, we use question words. Okay, students, moving to the next page. The question words are also called 5 W's, that is what, where, when, who, why, and H1, that is how. The question words are also called 5 W's. 5 W's in the sense, the question words starts with the W letters. Yes, like what, where, when, who, why. It starts with the letter W. So it is called as 5 W's. Then the question words also starts with the H letter. That like how. So it is called H1. So the question words are also called as 5 W's and H1. 5 W's are what, where, when, who, why. Then H1, how, H-W-O, how. Now we'll read the question word, students. There are 5 question words. Let's read it. Who, W-H-O, who, W-H-O, who. What, W-H-A-T, what. The second one is W-H-A-T, what. Third one, when, W-H-E-N, when, W-H-E-N, when. Fourth word, where, W-H-E-R-E, where. Fifth one, how, H-W-H-O-W, how, H-O-W, how. The last word is why, W-H-Y, why, W-H-Y, why. So there are 6 question words: who, what, when, where, how, why. These 5 words starts with the W letter word, that is 5 W's, and how starts with the first letter H, that is H1. Next, we will see the question words with the example sentence, students, so that we can understand it easily. First one, who, W-H-O, who. Who is that person? Who is that person? When we want to know about something, we use the question word who. What is that person? When we want to know about the person, we can use the question word who. Who is that person? Who is the question word here? Then what? What? What is in the present? What is in the present? When we want to know about the thing, we can use the question word what. What is in the present? Then when? When does it start? When does it start? When we want to know about the timing, we can use the question word when. When does the program start? When does the program start? That is, when does it start? Like that we can use when, students. Then where? Where is he? Where is he. Here, where is the question word? W-H-E or E, where. Then, why? Why is the sky blue? Why is the sky blue? When we want to know about the reason of something, we can use the question word why. Why is the sky blue? How? How old are you? How old are you? Here, how is the question word? When we want to know about the counting, that is a number, like how much, how old, we can use the question word how. Here, the example sentence is, how old are you? Next page, students, we will see the question words with the example sentence for your better understanding. I'm going to read the question. What is that? What is that? I'm repeating it one more time. What is that? An object or action. An object or action. When we want to know about the object or an action, we can use the question word what. What is that? We can say the answer also, this is an apple, she is a girl, like that. Then, where? To know about the place, we can use the question word where. Where do you live? The question is, where do you live? I live in Salem, like that. We can use the question word where. Third one, who, W-H-O, who. Who will be at the party? Who will be at the party? A person or animal. When we want to ask about the person or animal, we can use the question word who. Who will be at the party? We can say the answer like, my friends will be at the party. Then, when? To know about the time, we can use the question word when. Let's see the example question. When does school start? When does school start? School starts at 8 o'clock. School starts at 8 o'clock, like that we can say. Then why? Why can't I climb the tree? Why can't I climb the tree? When we want to ask about the reason or explanation, we can use the question word why. Then how? How many cupcakes do you have? How many cupcakes do you have? When we want to know about the counting, like a number, how much, how old, how many, how often, we can use the question word how. Here we can say the answer for the question, how many cupcakes do you have? So the answer is, I have 3 cupcakes, like that we can say. To ask about the counting, we can use the question word how. I hope you understand about it, students. I will explain you one more time elaborately. First, we'll see what. We will start from who. You use who, W-H-O, who, to ask about a person or people. You use who to ask about person or people. We can use the question word who to ask about person or people. Yes, the second one. What? You use what to ask about things. We can use the question word what to ask about things. Then where? You use where, where, where to ask about place. When we want to know about the place, we can ask the question word where. Then why, why. Why? You use why to ask about a reason. When we want to know about the reason, we can use the question word why, why. Why? Then you use how, how to ask about manner, which means when we want to know how many, how old, how much, we can use the question word how, how. That is what given here, students. I hope you have understood about the question words. We will see some more examples also for our better understanding. Shall we say that? Very good, students. I appreciate you. Dash, do you usually sleep? Dash, do you usually sleep? Here we can use the question word when. When do you usually sleep? And we can use the question word where also. Where do you usually sleep? The two question words also suit for this question. So we can use when do you sleep and where do you sleep also. Second one, dash is that girl. Dash is that girl. Here the question word is who. Who is that girl? Here we can use one more question word also, students. What is that? Yes, very good. Where is that girl? We can use the question word where also. Where is that girl? You can try some question words like this at your home for your better learning. Where is my bag? Where is my bag? where, where is my bag? Where is my bag? Then dash, are you doing? What are you doing? Dash, are you doing? What are you doing? Then dash, are you crying? Why are you crying? The question word is why, why. Why are you crying? Dash, many keys are there. Dash, many keys are there. Which question word we can use here? Good. How? You can use the question word how. How many keys are there? Very good, students. Related to this, as I said, we can do the activity 8.3 in our Little Thinker. Now I am going to read the topic of 8.3. Discuss with your partner and fill in the blanks with them suitable question words. I am repeating it one more time. Discuss with your partner and fill in the blanks with suitable question words. We have to discuss with our partner. Partner in the sense, now we are at home, yes. So we can discuss with our siblings or with our parents. And we can fill in the blanks with the suitable question words. We can fill in the blanks with the suitable question words. Questions are given here, students, but question words are not given. We have to write the appropriate question word which suits to the question. Okay, we'll start from here. Dash is your name. Dash is your name. What question word we can use here? While telling itself, I said the answer. Yes, what is your name? We can use the question word what. W-H-A-T. You can also complete this activity in your English Little Thinker students. Then, dash is your house. Dash is your house. You can use the question word, where is your house? W-H-E-R-E. Where? Where is your house? Very good. Then, dash is the sky blue. Dash is the sky blue. When we want to know about the reason, which question word we have to use? Do you remember that, students? Yes, very good. We have to use the question word why. Superb. Why is the sky blue? Then, dash is your birthday. Dash is your birthday. Which question word we can use here? Yes, we can use when. The question word when. W-H-E-N. When. When is your birthday? Then, dash are you? Dash are you? How are you? How are you? We can use the question word how are you? We can use the question word who also. That question word also suit to this question. Who are you? You can write whichever the question word you wanted, students. You can write how are you or else who are you. Then, the last question. Dash is your friend. Dash is your friend. Who is your friend? Yes, the answer is who is your friend. W-H-O. Who? Who is your friend? You can use where is your friend also. Where is your friend also? W-H-E-R-E. That question word also suit to this question. Where is your friend also? You can use whichever question word you want. Okay, students, with that we completed the activity 8.3 also. You can also complete this activity in English Little Thinker, students. I hope you understood about the activity 8.1 and question words. That is activity 8.3. Okay, students, thank you.